Buckle up, space enthusiasts, because we're about to embark on a thrilling journey to explore the five most groundbreaking space missions that are poised to revolutionize our understanding of the universe by the year 2030 and beyond. These are not your typical probes voyaging to our nearest planetary neighbors. We're talking about daring endeavors that push the boundaries of human ingenuity and exploration, venturing further into the cosmos than ever before. From unraveling the mysteries of black holes to peering into the cradle of creation itself, these missions promise to unveil mind-blowing discoveries that will forever alter our perception of the universe we inhabit. So get ready to be amazed as we delve into the top five space missions that will change our understanding of the universe. 1. SpaceX, pioneering the path towards a more accessible and reusable space program. SpaceX stands as a major player in the new era of space exploration. Founded in 2002 by Elon Musk with the ambitious goal of colonizing Mars, SpaceX has disrupted the traditional space industry with its innovative approach and focus on reusability. Unlike established aerospace giants, SpaceX isn't just about building rockets. It's about revolutionizing spaceflight by making it more affordable and reliable. SpaceX doesn't stop at rockets. They're also making waves with their Crew Dragon capsule. This spacecraft, designed to ferry astronauts to and from the International Space Station, ISS, marks a significant milestone for American spaceflight. Prior to Crew Dragon, the United States relied on Russia's Soyuz spacecraft for astronaut transportation, but Crew Dragon's successful missions have re-established American capabilities for human spaceflight. SpaceX's achievements haven't come without challenges. The company has faced setbacks during development and test flights, highlighting the inherent risks associated with space exploration. However, SpaceX's perseverance and commitment to innovation have pushed the boundaries of what's possible. 2. NASA's Mars Rovers, on the dusty plains of Mars, a testament to human ingenuity and exploration roams. NASA's fleet of Mars Rovers. These are not your typical remote-controlled cars. They're robotic scientists, meticulously designed to unravel the red planet's secrets. Since the arrival of the pioneering Sojourner rover in 1997, a succession of these robotic explorers, including the iconic Spirit, Opportunity, and the currently operational Curiosity, have revolutionized our understanding of Mars. Imagine a six-wheeled machine equipped with an array of scientific instruments, cameras, and a robotic arm. That's the basic structure of a Mars rover. These rovers land on the Martian surface and embark on pre-programmed journeys, guided by scientists on Earth millions of miles away. They navigate the rugged terrain, using their wheels and advanced suspension systems to traverse craters, climb rocks, and avoid obstacles. Their robotic arms are instrumental in their scientific endeavors. These arms can scoop up Martian soil and rock samples, analyze their composition, and even drill into the surface to reveal hidden layers. The scientific payload on each rover is a marvel of miniaturization. Chemical analyzers, spectrometers, and microscopic imagers allow them to study the Martian soil and rocks in detail, searching for clues about the planet's past and potential for life. The data collected by these rovers paints a vivid picture of Mars, a geologically diverse world with a complex history. 3. Euclid spacecraft. Peering into the vast cosmic tapestry, the Euclid spacecraft, scheduled for launch in 2023, promises to revolutionize our understanding of the mysterious dark universe. Unlike telescopes that capture light, Euclid isn't searching for stars or galaxies, but rather the invisible scaffolding that shapes the cosmos. Dark matter and dark energy. This ambitious mission, a collaboration between the European Space Agency, ESA, and partner institutions, aims to map the large-scale structure of the universe with unprecedented detail, shedding light on these enigmatic components that comprise most of the universe's mass and energy. Imagine a cosmic cartographer meticulously charting the invisible. That's essentially Euclid's role. Equipped with a state-of-the-art visible and near-infrared camera, Euclid will survey vast swaths of the universe, capturing images of millions of galaxies across billions of light years. By analyzing the subtle distortions in the light from these distant galaxies, a phenomenon known as gravitational lensing, Euclid can map the distribution of dark matter. Dark matter, though invisible, exerts its gravitational pull on visible matter, causing the light from distant galaxies to bend ever so slightly. By meticulously measuring this distortion, Euclid can create a cosmic map of dark matter, revealing its unseen clumps and filaments that form the large-scale structure of the universe. Euclid's investigation doesn't stop at dark matter. By measuring the expansion rate of the universe at different epochs, the spacecraft will also help us understand the nature of dark energy. Dark energy, a mysterious force believed to be accelerating the expansion of the universe, remains one of the biggest cosmic enigmas. Through precise measurements of the redshift of distant galaxies, the stretching of light waves as galaxies recede from us, Euclid will provide valuable data on how the expansion rate has changed over time, offering clues about the nature and behavior of dark energy. 4. NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory. Piercing through the veil of the visible universe lies NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory, a powerful telescope unlike any other. Launched in 1999, Chandra isn't your typical stargazer. It's a cosmic detective, observing the universe in the realm of X-rays, a form of invisible light that our eyes can't detect. This unique perspective allows Chandra to unveil a hidden universe, revealing the violent and energetic phenomena that traditional telescopes miss. Imagine a celestial ballet of superheated gas, swirling around black holes millions of times more massive than our sun. Or colossal explosions of energy as stars reach the end of their lives. These are just a few of the celestial wonders Chandra has brought into focus. Unlike optical telescopes that capture visible light reflected or emitted by objects, Chandra detects X-rays, a high-energy form of light produced by extremely hot, energetic processes in the universe. By filtering out the blinding glare of visible light, Chandra allows us to peer into the hearts of galaxies, witness the birth and death of stars, and even probe the mysteries of dark matter, the invisible substance thought to comprise most of the universe's mass. Chandra's discoveries have revolutionized our understanding of the cosmos. It has provided unprecedented insights into black holes, the ultimate gravitational monsters, revealing their feeding habits and the powerful jets they launch into space. Chandra has also shed light on the evolution of galaxies, helping us understand how these vast collections of stars formed and grew over billions of years. The observatory's gaze has even pierced the veil of interstellar dust, allowing us to witness the birth of new stars within stellar nurseries. 5. The James Webb Space Telescope. Gazing far beyond the reach of its predecessor, the Hubble Space Telescope, sits the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, a marvel of modern engineering and a testament to international collaboration. Launched in December 2021, the James Webb Space Telescope is not just another space telescope, it's a scientific powerhouse designed to peer deeper into the cosmos than ever before. Unlike Hubble, which primarily observes visible and ultraviolet light, James Webb Space Telescope operates primarily in the infrared spectrum, allowing it to see cooler, fainter objects that are invisible to optical telescopes. Imagine peering back in time nearly 13.8 billion years, almost to the very beginning of the universe. This is the extraordinary feat James Webb Space Telescope is designed to achieve. By studying the faint infrared light emitted by these ancient objects, James Webb Space Telescope will help us unlock the mysteries of the universe's formation and evolution. Unlike Hubble, which orbits Earth at a relatively close distance, James Webb Space Telescope ventures much farther, stationed at a special point called Lagrange Point 2, L2, approximately 1.5 million kilometers away. This strategic location allows James Webb Space Telescope to stay in perfect alignment with the Sun and Earth, while also being shielded from the heat and light of both, crucial factors for observing faint infrared signals. The telescope itself boasts a massive primary mirror, the largest ever launched into space, composed of 18 hexagonal segments that unfurl like a giant origami. This expansive mirror, along with James Webb Space Telescope, sophisticated infrared detectors, allows it to collect faint infrared light with exceptional sensitivity. Stay tuned for upcoming videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.